Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge von Let's Play The Walking Dead in der Kanalisation. 21. Jahrhundert. Los Angeles. Okay, das war ein Insider. Falls jemand die drei Fragezeichen gehört hat. What? Ah. Das ergibt natürlich Sinn. Okay, das geht nicht. Nicht, dass ich jetzt drehe, ne? Ist das gut? Ah, das geht wohl nicht. Da muss ich das wohl nach rechts drehen. Was genau bringt mir das? Ah. Flüssigkeit. Ich habe eine Idee. Genau, ich gehe da rein. Verschwinde bei diesem Gang. Ey, hallo. Ich hoffe, dass ich dieses Rohr nicht, dieses Ventil nicht mehr brauche. Und ich hoffe, dass das alle waren. Innigst hoffe ich das. Ah, das ist doch kein Überleb. Ah, das war Chuck. God.
Chuck, you must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
No, it's just Chester.
He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Keine allzu große Gefahr scheinbar. No dumping. Verdammt.
Go, goddammit!
Gar nicht gut. Ich hab doch auf die Pistole eingedrückt. Immer dieser Stress hier in der Kanalisation.
Those bars are way too solid.
Eine kaputte Leiter.
Looks like somebody saw the damn thing off.
Können wir die gebrauchen?
No way I could pick that up on my own.
Nee. Ja.
It's just a sign.
Stimmt. Aufbrechen die Türen. Nein, erstmal versuchen wir das Gitter aufzubrechen, was ich glaube aber nicht mit dem Gitter schaffen können. Mit dem Ding. Ja, ach. Ich weiß jetzt gerade nicht, wie die Teile heißen. Enterhaken? Enterhaken sind es, glaube ich, ne? Was wir damit uns rumtragen. Greifeleiter.
Damn, I can't reach it.
Vielleicht können wir die Wand hochlaufen und dann uns dranhängen mit dem Ding. Beim Research geht das. Ah.
What the hell?
Ich hoffe, das ist... bedrohliche Musik. Aber erstmal will ich gucken, was da ist.
Locked. Fucking perfect.
Mhm. Das wird nicht gehen.
Shit, it broke off.
Yeah.
I already tried that. It ain't gonna budge.
Ach du Scheiße. Gehen wir durch die Gasse. Ich freue mich nicht. Ich freue mich gar nicht. Fallout Shelter.
What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Cool.
Wonder if someone's living down here.
Ich weiß es nicht. Sieh hier nach Tür, was? Hier ist ein Regal. Look at all this.
It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Ja. Ach. Eieiei, Leute.
Who are you?
Ich will keinen Ärger.
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
Came here with a small group hoping to find a boat. We just want to get out of here. How about you just let me go?
Ain't no boats around here. Crawford took everything.
Yeah, I heard.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right.
Das ist so
I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
Look, I don't want to do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
My name is Lee. I'm a history professor. And I don't want to die today. And I don't think you want to kill me either.
Don't. Don't come any closer, or I'll shoot.
Ich will's doch gar nicht schießen.
Come on. Let's just talk about this.
Vernon, what are you doing? Shoot him!
Nobody needs to get shot. Just take it easy.
Take it easy. Langsam nehmen.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah, irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
Streuner. Hey, also.
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Kannst du mir helfen?
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Wir haben... Wenn ich... Ich muss zurück zu Clementine.
Sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
Nein.
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Ich hoffe, schafft es.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? I'm the one who saved his ass back at the river. Who's the fossil?
Where's Clementine?
Where's Clementine?
She's around here somewhere. Relax. I got her and Kenny both back safely. You're welcome, by the way. I think you have something that belongs to me.
Stimmt.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Clementine. Clementine?
Oh my God, this is unglaublich hier. Die Situation ist gerade schon ein bisschen...
Clementine, you here? Clem?
Ach Gott, das wirkt alles gerade so ein bisschen gefährlich.
You got time for that.
Schalfzimmer.
Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Ben. Oder? Das Ben? Ben?
I don't care about that. I just want to find Clementine.
Yeah. Ich will es trotzdem angucken.
Clementine? No sign of her in here.
Warum genau sollte sie sich auch in einer Schublade verstecken?
Molly?
I told you, that girl isn't with me. Go ask your buddies and quit bothering me.
Ja, dann gehen wir mal wieder ins Schalfzimmer. So, oh, schönes Fenster.
Don't see her out there.
Du siehst sie nicht.
Clementine, you up there? Shit, where could she be?
Na, ich hoffe nicht da. Schalfzimmer, warte.
Clem? Clementine?
Arbeitszeit. Die Leute müssen doch reich sein.
You in here? Where is she?
Eieiei. Wirklich wie die Greyways, ne?
I'll have time to rest later.
Ey, diese bedrohliche Musik auch gerade.
Clementine?
Ich hätte auch gerne so ein Haus, ist schon schön.
Clem, you in here?
Clementines Bilder.
Clem's drawings. But where is she? Don't see her anywhere out there. No walkers either, though. Doesn't look like she's in here.
Ja, das habe ich auch bemerkt. Da ist nichts. Okay, Schalf. Ach, in dem Schalfzimmer waren wir noch nicht. Dann gehen wir in das Schalfzimmer. Ah.
Everything okay in there?
We're fine. Just leave us alone.
and let the doctor work.
Na, klasse. Dann gehen wir halt die Treppe runter.
Clementine! Come out! Please!
Ich komme gerade so vor, als würden wir gleich angegriffen werden in dem Haus. Ah, das ist das Schlafzimmer. Ah, oh, das, ah, nee, das war der Schrank. Das war doch ein Schrank, weil wir hatten ja beim ersten Mal gar nicht gesehen, was das für ein großes Ding war. Küche.
Kenny?
Oh.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
Du lässt ihn trinken? Bist du mich verarscht?
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey man, I tried, but he gave me a look like he was gonna rip my face off. He won't listen to you. You think he was gonna listen to me?
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Nein. Nein. Heute Deeskalationstaktik ist das hier.
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, I gave you one job when I left here. Take care of Clementine. Then she shows up out on River Street looking for me. What the hell happened?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
Don't be sorry. Just tell me where the hell she is now.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be or it's your ass. Clementine? Clementine!
Ihr wollt mich doch alle verarschen. Das ist doch hier unglaublich. Muss ich den Folgentitel auch noch umbenennen? Es gibt ihnen einen Auftrag. Die Person, die wir eh schon hassen. Ein Auftrag. Und da verkackt er den. Einen einfachen Auftrag. Es ist so unglaublich.
Don't think anyone came in through there.
Ach du Scheiße. Ich befürchte Schlimmstes. Bitte nicht, bitte nicht.
Wie?
Ey, Kleiner.
Hey, girl.
Come look. Look what I found.
Was ist das? Ein Boot. Oh, Scheiße.
Holy shit.
Swear.
Jesus, ist das geil. Also das ist mal wirklich gut. Ich auch mal wieder langsam zurück zu deinen Leuten, fällt mir was auf. Wie geht's Omid?
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Er kommt, ach, keine.
Will?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Aber ich bin jemand, der will die schlechten zuerst.
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Supermarkt. Lass es auf den Straßen suchen.
We should go back out on the street, see what we could find.
That's not gonna work. Crawford took everything and brought it inside their walls. They siphoned every gas tank, stripped every battery. There's nothing left out there. You saw that for yourselves.
She's right.
Well, what about this Crawford place? Sounds like they'd have everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
We negotiate with them like civilized people. We must have something they'd be interested in taking in trade.
Negotiate? With Crawford? Once again, I have to remind you. You have no idea what these people are like. They'll take what they want, and then decide whether or not to let any of you live.
So what? No one has any ideas?
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
Okay, that's not bad. That's better.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then?
Okay, machen wir's.
We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer.
Warte mal, wir
just gotta push
Wasser.
A little bit farther. Are you in or out?
But
we should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
It's what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
Also, minimal. Ja, ich weiß es nicht.
I can't lie to you, Clem. I just don't know.
I don't want anyone else to die.
Ich auch nicht, Clem. Ich auch nicht.
Boah! You have to take that kind of.
War das meine Worte? Waren das meine Worte?
I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Es ist gefährlich für Kinder.
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
Die wird schon nicht sterben, hoffe ich. Gut. Oh Gott. Gibt's da nicht vorher eine Pause? Ich muss ein Folgenende machen.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Assuming everyone makes it back alive, there ain't gonna be room for everyone.
What are you trying to say?
Just giving you a heads up is all. Thought you ought to know. Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hätte ich vorher ein Folgenende machen.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford
kann
is?
Helfen.
If you take her in there and they find her...
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Folgenende, Leute, Folgenende. Man kann dieses Spiel nicht Let's Play freundlich sein.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? And that part about staying close, it goes double for you.
Folgenende. Ich glaube, ich kann jetzt machen. Also bis dann. Tschüss.